When you do right, he rewards you. When you do wrong, he redeems it. This is the God that we serve. What horrible thing have you done that you think he cannot use, not only for your instruction, but the instructions of others? David committed adultery, murdered a man, and yet God said of David, he was a man after his own heart. Why? Because David understood that it isn't how many times you fall, it is how many times you get back up. A righteous person is measured by how many times they get back up. We measure people by how many times they fall. This is your get back up moment. I don't know what hole you fell into. I don't know what you think you've done that has disqualified you, but you have to actually echo the words of David. Cleanse me, and I will be clean. But you don't stop there. Then will I teach sinners your way. We take it full circle. We redeem the loss in our life to be instruction for other people. If there is a sin, a misstep, or a mistake that is beyond his grace and mercy, I don't know about that. The gift of repentance is our reset. And that mercy is new every single morning. But I want to warn you, this is not a gift to be squandered. This is not something to be taken lightly. This is not a truth to be misused. This is for the willing, not the willful. Because when our hearts are set on sojourning, God understands that we're going to make mistakes, but he always is going to lift us back up. If God can use your mess, how can you actually ever miss? You can't. As long as your heart is for him, as long as you continue to pursue him, he will redeem it and he will turn it around. I don't say this to discourage you, nor do I say it to give you a license to sin, but I need to let you know that you're in good company. Abraham, Sarah, Moses, King David, King Solomon, Apostle Paul, Thomas, and Peter, all were in the plan of God, even after major mess-ups. So why would we think any of us would be different? There's only one sinless, and that is Jesus. So we can't put that kind of pressure on ourselves. So we're going to reset. Yes, there's consequences. Yes, there's loss. Yes, sin will steal from you. But as long as your heart is set on him, he will make a way.